hands heavy with the thought of you. The moment I wake, I'm chasing signs. Never give up, I never give up. It's never enough, it's never enough. You're not the one. Scared that the sun won't shine on me. I've been holding on for some kind of miracle.
Under the bridges as we wait for the green flag. Here we go then. Fazer have got a good start. They're edging clear of Spirit of Dubai. Only 10 metres or so. And in fact, the Spirit of Dubai closing down the gap. This is going to be very, very close indeed. Fazer, though, I think just about have the advantage as they come towards the finish line. Across the line they come. It's Fazer who take the victory. Fazer come through to win.
Well, it's a great opportunity to be back and racing. It's a nice feeling. It's been away for 2 years, but coming back and winning is a nice emotional feeling. I'd like to thank my partner, Arif, who did a great job in the boat, the team, the crew, everyone did a fantastic job by preparing a very fast boat.
As we wait for it, and there goes the green flag. We're off racing here in Dubai. Closest towards us is Fazer. In the middle of the pack, we've got Moad with an excellent getaway. But look at this speed from Victory Team. They've made a brilliant charge, and they're up into second position. Skydive Dubai are dropping back, and they need to be careful not to get caught out on the wakes of the boat behind. But it's Fazer who have the lead as they come down towards the first corner. Victory Team then up into second position. Skydive Dubai dropping back an awful long way, which is real troubles for their championship chances.
Yeah, that the sun won't shine on me. I've been holding on for some kind of miracle.
Two second places in Stresser and China, and then a win at the final round of the season is going to be enough to secure the 2013 UIM Skydive Dubai XCAT World Series victory for Fazer. Here they come towards the checkered flag. Arif Al-Zafin, Nadir Bin Hendi, and Mohammed Al-Mari are the 2013 XCAT World Series champions.
Always with my friend and our team looking for number one. No fear for that, but always they have to improve our boat, our setup, to make a good plan for next season. Always I have to do like this if I need number one.